Hi, welcome to my tutorial on how to download, transfer to your phone, and install the mobile presets. These work for any mobile presets, but obviously I'm going to be talking about the ones that I sell on californianvideo.com. I also wrote a blog post on this entire thing if you're more of a reading learner. The link for that will be in the description box down below. Okay, so we're going to go to my shop and we're going to learn how to download and transfer the mobile presets to your phone. So let's see which preset we want, which one do we want? And I think we are going with the mobile preset pack Malibu. It's the 6-pack of all my most popular blogger presets. Here are a few before and afters, just in case you're looking for presets of this vibe. You can also buy all the presets in this set individually as well. Alright, so we're buying the preset pack. I'm buying my own presets. It's kind of pointless, but I'm doing it for you guys. You're going to get an email with a download link. Download both of the files, and you'll find them in your downloads folder on your computer. The first file is a preset guide. That's where you can find my installation guide that I was talking about earlier. And then that's where you can also connect with me on social media or get some coupon codes, just lots of stuff. And so the next file is the zipped folder with the DNG files. If you bought a set, you'll have this many files. If you bought an individual, you only have one DNG. So I just right-clicked and airdropped them to my phone, but you can also email them, Dropbox them, Facebook them to your phone. They're gonna save to your phone like photos. Now let's install the presets in your beautiful outdoor workspace. So as you can see, they look just like blank gray slates. And when you go to import them into Lightroom, they will look like that. Just load the DNGs into Lightroom as you would any other image. If you get the cannot load image thing, that's okay. Just press the check mark at the top and it will still load into Lightroom. And this is what your presets will look like. And the one we're going to work on today is called Surf. All right, so after you import and select Surf, just press the three dots at the top and then press create preset, and then don't change any settings except for the preset name. Then I name this one CV Surf because that is its name on the preset. Then you press that check mark and you are good to go. It says it was added to presets, so that's all you had to do was go into the preset and say create preset. Now we're going to go down to the presets at the bottom and go to user presets, and we're scrolling for our new preset, and there it is, it's saved as Surf. So you can see this amazing before and after, which is beautiful and incredible, and I think that's all I'm going to do. You can tweak it after this if you want, but I'm just going to export it, and we are done. Yay, we did it! Thanks for watching, and if you have questions, leave them in the comments, and peace out.